Control is wrong. We should never try to control our thoughts. We shouldn't suppress them, we shouldn't keep them pushed down, and we shouldn't try to control them. The problem isn't the thought. Just try to sit down and meditate, and then you'll see that thoughts naturally come. The problem is when we put too much weight on these thoughts, when we give the thought too much power. A thought is not reality. A thought is not you. It is just a thought. If you had the thought in your mind, oh, I'm not a good person, then from that thought, then you think, I'm not a good person, then, oh, I've always been a bad person. Why am I a bad person? Oh, I can never change. So we believe that thought, the I'm not a good person. But if we just observe the thoughts and don't think that they are real, and we just look and say, oh, at the moment, I'm thinking that I'm not a good person. So you see the difference. I'm not a good person. At the moment, I'm thinking I'm not a good person. Two different things. When we give the power to the thought, it can make us completely negative. So it's so easy for us to slip into negativity. And when we think of a thought as being real, then you think, oh, I'm not a good person. But if you're just looking at the thought, you're just seeing the thoughts come, okay, at the moment I'm thinking I'm not a good person, let it go, then another thought comes, then another thought. So they say on average we have 60,000 thoughts a day, and a large proportion of those thoughts are complete rubbish. When we're being mindful, we can see a thought come up, then we can choose, I follow that thought or I don't follow that thought. This is a helpful thought or this is a harmful one. If it's helpful, then we can follow it. If it's harmful, don't follow it. But we shouldn't believe the thought is real, because it isn't. It is only a thought. And if you don't give it any power, if you don't, you know, concentrate on it, it will go and another thought will come behind it. And then we can just concentrate on the thoughts that we think are going to be helpful, are going to be kind, are going to be compassionate, are going to be useful. We have to just watch our thoughts, not control them. If we see a thought as a thought is not reality, a thought is not you, then you can change your whole life.